Good morning guys. So welcome back to your online class. Today I will start your chapter number 4, that is your quadratic equation. What is quadratic equation? Quadratic equation means what? Okay. Quadratic equation means what? A polynomial of having degree 2 is called quadratic equation. General form of quadratic equation is what? Ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. Here degree of here variable x is was 2, so that's why here quadratic equation. So here a comma b comma c are what? Real numbers. Okay, then a should not be 0. A, B and C may be 0, but A not equal to 0. So this is called polynomial of degree 2 is called what? Quadratic equation. Here quadratic equation, in this equation you need to find what? You can find the value of x. So here degree of x is what here? 2. So you should get the maximum zeros or maximum roots will be what? Only 2. So you will get the 2 roots, or maybe 1 root or 0 roots. So maximum will be what? Only 2. Suppose any equation like 2x plus 1 whole square equal to x plus 1. So you can check this type of equation, is it your quadratic equation or not. Quadratic equation means general form is what? Ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. 2 into x plus 1, any example is 2x square plus 4x plus 1 equal to 0. This is your quadratic equation. Quadratic equation of what? Here is a is not 0, b is 4, c is 1. So suppose this type of any equation, so you can say, is it your quadratic equation? You can say how? So simple, you use the formula a plus b whole square. This formula is what? A plus b whole square. So here x square plus twice x plus b square, x plus 1 whole square means x square plus twice x plus 1 equal to x plus 1. Then 2x square plus 4x plus 2, see multiplying by here 2, 2x square plus 2 to the 4 plus 2 and the 2 equal to x plus 1. Then 2x square plus 4x, so you can transform here, it should be minus sign, here is plus sign. If you change in the left hand side, then this 2 again this minus 1. So if you transform right hand side to left hand side, then it will change sign. Then 2x square plus plus and minus and minus 4x minus x is what? Your 3x plus 2 plus minus and minus, then 2 minus 1 is 1. So sine of 2 is what? It should be 1 equal to 0. So this is in the form of what? In the form of a x square plus b x plus c equal to 0. So this equation is your quadratic equation. The given equation is what? Quadratic equation. So in this way, any equation you can say quadratic equation or not. So this equation is what? Quadratic equation. So in your exercise 4.1 will be in this way. See in your exercise 4.1, question number 1 is what? Check whether the following are quadratic equations. So number 2 is what? X square minus 2xx equal to minus 2 into 3 minus x, and this x cube minus 4x square minus x plus 1 equal to x minus 2 whole cube. So first this Roman number 2, this solution, okay, x square minus 2xx equal to this, okay, you write again 3 minus x, next line, x square minus twice x equal to 2 threes are 6. Then plus से minus है minus 2x the 2 into x is what? Twice x. And x square minus twice x. So this minus twice x. So you bring here, it should be plus sign. Plus twice x. Then minus 6. Then okay, x square this minus a plus a minus. So can you can cancel. Then minus 6 equal to 0. So this is what? Okay, it can be right x square plus 0 x minus 6 equal to 0. You know it is if the power of x is what? 2. So that is your quadratic equation. So this is in the form of the given equation is what? So ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. Just compare it. This is in the form of this ax square plus bx plus c, but here b is 0, coefficient of x is for 0, and the c. So here a equal to what? 1, b equal to 0, c equal to minus 6. So if you compare it with this general form, then you are getting what? A is 1, b 0, c equal to minus 6. Means what? You are getting a is non-zero. It means what? The given equation is your quadratic equation. Therefore, the given equation is a quadratic equation. The given equation is quadratic equation. Why? Because you are getting here x square.
So coefficient of x square is non-zero. So this is in the form of ax square plus bx plus c. B and c may be 0. So here you are getting c equal to 0. So b is 0. So this is your quadratic equation.
So please write down.
So this is up to here. The given equation is a quadratic equation. Roman number 8 solution. Okay, you should expand this x minus 2 whole cube. X cube minus 4x square minus x plus 1 equal to
x minus 2 whole cube. X cube minus 4x square minus x plus 1 equal to x minus 2 whole cube means what? This a minus b whole cube formula is what? A cube minus 3 a square b plus 3 a b square minus b cube. Okay, just you should use this formula, a minus b whole cube. So your x cube minus 3 a square b, 3 a square is your x square into 2 plus 3x, 2 square plus, okay, it should be minus 2 cube. A cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square, so it should be into, then minus b cube. X cube minus 4x square minus x plus 1 equal to x cube, 3 to the 6, then x square. See, here is 2 square. 2 square is what? 4. You can directly write 4 into 3 is what? 12. 12x. Then 2 cube is what? 8. See, this is left hand side, this is right hand side. So x cube you can cancel. Then remaining will be what? Minus 4x square. This minus 6x square. If you transform here, then it will change sign plus. Plus 6x square, then this is your minus x, again this minus 12x, then here is plus 1, plus 8 equal to 0. Next, plus a minus a, minus a plus a minus. 6 minus 4 is what? 2. Which one is bigger? 6. 6 sign is what? Plus. Then minus a minus a plus. Minus 13x plus 9 equal to 0. See, you are getting what? 2x square minus 13x plus 9 equal to 0. means what? This is in the form of ax square for, okay, here a is what? 2, b equal to minus 13, c equal to 9, because this is in the form of, in this way, ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. In the form of ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, so here a is what? 2, b is minus 13, c is what? 9, c equal to 9. So the given equation is a what? Quadratic equation. Therefore, the given equation is a quadratic equation. So in this way, you can say the remaining question will be your quadratic equation or not. So quadratic equation should be what? You should be a should be non-zero. So you should get this term should be non-zero. X square term, coefficient of x square should be non-zero here. So you are getting this equation is also quadratic equation. Next, question number 2 is your worst problem. You should represent the following situations in the form of quadratic equation. So this given, so you should write in the form of quadratic equation. The product of two consecutive positive integers is 306, and we need to find the integers. So here, product of two consecutive positive integers is given. So you need to find the integer. So this situation you should represent in the form of what? Quadratic equation. So here, product of two consecutive positive integers means what? Consecutive positive integers means here, positive integers, suppose 1, consecutive 1 plus 1 is what? 1 plus 1 is what? 2. So 1 comma 2 is your consecutive positive integers. In this way, 1, 2, 3, 4, all are what? Consecutive positive integers. So you let x, okay, let the two consecutive positive integers be, let the two consecutive positive integers be x comma x plus 1. X and x plus 1. Why? Because consecutive positive integers means 1 comma 2 comma 3. So only 2 you need. So 1, 2 means what? 1 plus 1. So if you take, suppose 1 is your x, so x plus 1 will be what? 2. So x and x plus 1. And also given that what? Product of two consecutive positive integers is what? Product of two consecutive positive integers is what? X into x plus 1. So you are taking what? X and x plus 1 is your two consecutive positive integers. The product should be in this way, x into x plus 1. It is given what? X and x plus 1 is given in the equation 306, okay. So it is given what? Given in the equation x comma x plus 1 is 306. So you should solve according to equation. Product of two consecutive positive integers is what? 306 is given. So x into x plus 1, just you multiply it. X into x is what? X square. Then plus. X into 1 is what? X equal to 306. Then x square plus x, if you transform here in the left hand side, so it will change sign, 306 equal to 0. So that is your quadratic equation. So which is the required representation of the require representation of the problem, but mathematically means quadratic equation, in the form of quadratic equation. So this is your quadratic equation, you are writing in the form of quadratic equation. Second is what? Rohan's mother is 26 years older than him. The product of their ages three years is what? From now will be 360. We would like to find Rohan's present age. Means Rohan age is not given. Then Rohan age is what? Mother age is 26 older than him. So first you need to find what? Rohan age. So you write that Rohan age, let the present age of Rohan be what? X years. Rohan age is X. And his mother age is what? The present age of his mother age is what? His mother, okay, Rohan mother's present age of Rohan mother's will be what? X plus 26 years. Let the present age of Rohan's be what? Rohan be X years, and the Rohan's mother be X plus 26 years, because X 26 is older than what? Him. Rohan mother is 26 older than him. Then after 3 years, product of their age in 3 years is given. So means after 3 years, so you write after 3 years from now, after three years, Rohan age will be what? X plus 3 means after 3 years means you are adding plus 3. Then Rohan's mother's will be what? Rohan's mother will be X plus 26 plus 3 equal to X plus 29 years. Then also given, the product of their ages in 3 years means what? Product of these two, X plus 3 and X plus 29 equal to 360 is given. Their ages is what? After 3 years, product of their ages is what? 360 years. So according to question, this is your product of their ages will be. Okay, you can write here product of their ages will be X plus 3 into X plus 29 equal to 360. Then according to question, as per question, X plus 3 into X plus 29 equal to 360. Then X plus 29, X into X, X square, X into 29 is 29X. Again 3 into X plus 3 into X is what? 3X plus 3 into 9, 27, 3 to the 6, 7, 8 equal to 360. So your X plus, this is your 29, 32 X plus 87 minus 360 equal to 0. Next line will be what? X square plus 32 X. Here, plus and minus say minus. Which one is bigger? 360. So, 360 minus 87 is what? 3. Then here 8, 15, 7, 273 equal to 0. So this line, this is your quadratic equation form. So which is the required representation of the problem mathematically? What? X square plus 32x minus 273 equal to 0. Dear, product is your writing in the form of what? Quadratic equation. So please write down.